David Taub here once again with Linda McMahon. She's the head of the Small Business Administration, but of course, you can never divorce yourself from your time as head of the World Wrestling Federation, now known as the WWE. How has life in pro wrestling prepared you for Washington politics?
I'm using every skill that I learned as a CEO of World Wrestling Entertainment, WWE, at SBA. Management, personnel issues, promotion, marketing, business plan development, strategic vision, all of those things that became part of de rigueur at WWE, if you will, I'm now able to overlay that into the SBA. And I know that that's what President Trump wanted. He wanted someone from the business world who understood business to come in and lead this organization.
Now, when did you first meet Donald Trump? We know that he has a long association with the McMahon family. You know, I guess, at least on camera, it started at WrestleMania 4, but I'm sure it happened. Did you meet him earlier than that?
I think that's about right, because we came to his casino facilities in Atlantic City and actually held WrestleMania in one of those venues. And I think that was our first meeting. No, that's not true. We met him the first time. We were his guests at Giant Stadium, actually, where it is now. We were his guests for a Rolling Stone concert. And he said he wanted to, he became friends with Vince first. He said he wanted to have a chance to be with the greatest promoter in the world.
Now, meeting him in the 80s, did you ever think that one day he'd be president of the United States and you would be working in his cabinet?
Of course, I had that vision. We had that thing all planned out. That's exactly what we did.
Now, there is talks of a movie of the McMahon family, and I'm wondering, in a Hollywood movie, who would play Linda McMahon?
Well, you know, there, I don't know. But I've heard rumors of that movie, too, and I'm not too sure that movie will ever see the light of day.
Now, people know of your executive role, but did you ever have chances to take back and enjoy the matches that were presented in front of you?
Absolutely. I was not a fan of wrestling before I married into the McMahon family. It doesn't mean I didn't like it. I just wasn't exposed to it very much. But what I really began to enjoy, even in my executive role, was watching the fans, because they are so enthusiastic. You know, the audience becomes really part of the show. They're holding their signs, they're chanting the slogans, they are so involved in what is going on in the ring, and it's just fun to watch.
And who's your favorite wrestler of all time?
Of all time, Vince McMahon.
Result could be a financial catastrophe.
I thought you were going to say the Hulkster.
They're not willing.
No, but I have a favorite now, Triple H. He happens to also be my son-in-law.
See, no nepotism there.
Absolute nepotism there in terms of love.
And your favorite match of all time? You got one? Or storyline?
You know, WrestleMania 3, the Pontiac Silverdome, when Hulk Hogan body-slammed Andre the Giant, was pretty momentous.
One of the most iconic moments in wrestling history. And now, from what I hear, I don't know, I guess I'm going to ask you to substantiate if this is true or not, but do you have a pair of brass knuckles inside your drawer at your office?
I don't need them.
You got a steel chair nearby?
No.
All right, well, if she still has the low blow in her arsenal. Don't worry, you can Google
it. I can give a mean hip toss.
There we go. From wrestler to executive to head of the SBA right now in the Trump administration, Linda McMahon, thanks for joining us.
Thank you so much, David. It's a pleasure to be with you.